I did hammer.
That one leg right there.
You see, nice. I mean, this is faded quite a bit because I didn't.
Right by your right hand, there's a leaf.
Here?
Yeah.
So sweet potato leaves work great.
Sweet potato.
And I love coreopsis and marigold petals. Those also are fantastic. And it's really easy. It's deceptively easy. All you have to do is put a piece of paper down, then put your mordanted textile, and then place your petal front side down, and then another piece of paper. So you're making a sandwich. You want that petal to be in contact with your fabric. And then I use a rubber mallet, and you hit it. And you just smash that petal into there. And when you pull everything off, it's a perfect imprint of that leaf or petal or whatever other shape, you know, that plant was.
And how does it stay in?
The color has been, so, you know, yeah, smashed in there. Now, after I'm all done hammering, I like to iron. I'll actually iron the whole piece with a good hot, and make sure, you know, like maybe put like a wet towel. Yes. You want to heat set it. So you're heat setting it. If you have a large textile operation, you might have a bullet steamer. You might be able to steam it, but if not, that's okay. I use an iron and, you know, like a wet piece of cloth to steam it, to steam set it. So